restaurant. Please do. It's going to be a great show. But until then, let's sing our way out of here.
Let's stay here for a second, make sure this resolves. I think the LPAC show is at 7:30, isn't it? 7? I should show up on time. This is the Stop Shopping Gospel Choir. We started 10 years ago trying to slow down consumerism in New York City. A lot of Walmart, Starbucks, Disney, The Gap, Nike, just your usual suspects. And 10 years ago, our concern was a lot more about sweatshops and labor issues. Alexa, here's my fellow cellmate, my cellmate, Alexa Ross. We went to jail together.
Yay!
George.
Concentrated semester-long education about activism around the world.
Nice.
Thank you, George.
Make it new, yeah.
I wish I had a notebook.
So now we've turned to consumerism and its evil twin militarism. We've turned to our concerns about what the American consumer is doing to the earth that we share and live in. Kind of swung over to that side of the spectrum, and over the 10 years, kind of came in steps, Katrina, so forth, Rita, and BP. We became more aware, like a lot of Americans. Now we're just in an earth crisis. Now we just have an emergency. We all have to rise up together. To resolve this, we send our apologies in an abject manner to get our asses out of here. All right, let's go.
Everybody ought to know.
Everybody ought to know.
Everybody ought to know.
Everybody ought to know.
Everybody ought to know. What freedom is.
What freedom is.
Not the usual style.